Today we're going to Greenwich. Tasha's dancing because it's sunny and it's -1 degrees. So today it's 2 degrees in London, feels like -1. We're walking to Greenwich. It's about, how far is it? 20 minute walk, about a 20 minute walk to Greenwich from Canary Wharf in London. We're gonna walk through the tunnel.
Lift?
No, stairs.
Stairs?
Pit stairs. Greenwich. That was the tunnel underneath the Thames that we just walked under. This is the Cutty Sark. That over there is where we came from. That's Canary Wharf. Now we're in Greenwich. There's Tasha. We're walking up to the Meridian line, GMT 0, and then to the back of the park here. There's like a deer farm, and it's pretty nice up here. It's very quiet actually. In summer, this whole park is just full of people sunbathing. So Tasha just told me it's called Observatory Hill. I just call it the Meridian Line, but it's called Observatory Hill. In fact, the part coming up here is, I've been here a lot of times, and the part coming up here is very, very steep. It should be okay, I've been running. Pretty amazing view. It's a pretty amazing view. That's Canary Wharf there. It is so cold today. I know that's nothing compared to you guys in the snow, but it is so cold. It's so cold.